Good afternoon, ITC. Doing this little video today because the good people, Chris Tucker at Confection Vapes, very kindly donated a few prizes for us so we can run a competition just for you guys. If you are watching this video and you're not a member of In The Clouds, a vaping community on Facebook, I will put the link as well so you can join the group and participate in the competition if you so wish. Prizes that we've been on offer, that'll be a first prize of 30ml of the newly released Feta Pop from Confection Vapes, plus a Confection Vapes t-shirt, and second prize will be a 30ml bottle of Feta Pop. But what have you got to do to win this, I hear you ask? Easy. To keep it sweetie based, we thought we'd have a game of Fluffy Bunnies. Now, all you're going to need for this competition is one big bag of marshmallows. Like to state for the rules, no mini marshmallows for this, so you can just say you've got 400 in your gob. And a form of recording device, either do it on your mobile phone, or via the webcam on your laptop. Anyway, because what we want to do is we want to see you do this. We want to see you upload your videos of you playing this game. And the best ones that the admin feel will win the prize. Simple as that. Rules for the competition are, you must be a member of In The Clouds, a vaping community on Facebook. You must be over the age of 18. And please excuse my throat because I'm slightly dying here today. They're the only two rules. You must upload it to In The Clouds. You must be a member of In The Clouds, a vaping community. And most importantly of all is you must be over 18. So we're going to get started. I'm going to show you what to do. It's basically, if you've never played Fluffy Bunnies before, is you put a marshmallow in your mouth and you say Fluffy Bunnies, but this time we're going to be saying Feta Pop instead of Fluffy Bunnies. It's still just as awkward. You do it once, then you put another marshmallow in, you say it again, and you keep on putting another one in after each time you say it until you physically can't say it anymore. I'm going to give you a quick little demonstration now, and then I'll hand it over to you guys. Here we go. Number one. Yes, I asked my wife to get me some marshmallows. She couldn't get anything smaller than that. Feta Pop. Soup. Oh, God. Feta Pop. I might go quiet a little bit after this because I'll. Yeah. Feta Pop. Oh, I'm going to be sick. No. Feta Pop. Oh, God. Alpha Rollers, do not eat the marshmallows as you're doing it. Oh. Feta Pop. Oh, that's attractive. Cool. So you can get loads of ladies through this video. Oh, shit. Feta Pop. Oh, brutal. Feta Pop. Feta Pop. Feta Pop. Mm. Oh. Sorry, man, it's nine. I copped that one, number 10 there. And yeah, that's a really attractive missile type of something. So that's all you've got to do. Marshmallow in the mouth, say Fetter Pop, pop another one in, keep going until you can't physically do it, and record your attempts, and then upload them on In the Clouds, a vaping community on Facebook. It's the fifth today. We will run it to the 12th, and then on the 13th, which will be a Sunday, we will pick a winner. Okay, that's all you got to do. So, on behalf of myself, Darren Stone, we look forward to seeing your commitment to this competition. It's a nice prize. I'm totally gone off marshmallows now, and I might have to be sick. So on that note, it leaves me to say a very goodbye to each and every one of you, and get the vids up.